15, Acharya to Chawla. Acharya again tried to open the third ball, but couldn't. The score is 1-6, Acharya to Chawla. Good service, good push displacement, a good counter, but Acharya failed, and the score is 7-1. Chawla to Acharya, 7-1. Good push, Acharya played very good backhand drive and forehand drive also, but again she failed in executing forehand drive. The score is 1-8, 8-1, Chawla to Acharya. Good service, good push, and Acharya tried to play with her backhand for drive, but failed. The score is 1-9, Acharya to Chawla. A good drive, good counters, and with her backhand short angle backhand drive, Acharya got the point. Now the score is 2-9, Acharya to Chawla. Good service, good counters. Acharya failed to displace the opponent, Chawla, and couldn't. And the score is 10-2 in third game. 10-2. A good drive, good close, a very good drive, cross backhand drive played by the Acharya at this juncture from her backhand side to the extreme backhand of the Chawla, and got the point. Now score is 10-3. Acharya failed to return the ball. Now the score is 11-3. Ultimately, Chawla won the match against Acharya in sub-junior girls.